Hey guys, it's me, Cruel, back again with an animation video on this channel, and welcome back to all of the Kim Hanbin fans. Today we have BI with his waterfall performance film, plus his waterfall dance practice fix version. And the waterfall performance film came actually out, what, like 2 weeks ago now? Way late on that one, but it came out in the middle of my break, and it was one of the things that I missed out on whenever I had my break. And then the dance practice came out a few days ago, and I figured I'm just gonna do both in one video, because why not? Since you guys wanted me to still check out the waterfall performance film, yeah, gonna do both now. Let's get started. If you're new to the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button under the video to not miss any uploads in the future, because I do have daily collaborations on here. I react to all of the comebacks and also additional stuff like dance practices. Really depends on the additional stuff, what I want to do and what you guys request me to, but comebacks I usually react to basically all of them. On top of that, I do have a Patreon with even more content. That includes TV show versions, K-drama versions, live stage versions, album reviews, and much more. You can find a link to my Patreon in the description or on my website, cultimo.com, and also a playlist to my Kim Hanbin / BI, and also my icon reactions, both in playlists that are linked in the comment section of this video. And I generally post those in all of my videos, so make sure to check them out there whenever you want to, you know, check out other reactions of the artists that I've just reacted to. So we have English subtitles as well. I've not heard the song before, which is really cool. And a quick shout out to my patrons before we finally get started. I almost forgot. Special shout out goes out to Fototoyatna and Musubins. Thank you, guys. Okay, again, I have not heard the song and never seen a live stage for this. If there was any, let's go. I quite like Ella Illa. Oh, wait, that was him. I actually didn't notice. What is this in between, like solar panels, I think? Hi there. Okay. Wow. Very powerful beginning. Oh, I like this beat. Very hip hop. Okay, so far I like what the song does. Without talking even about the choreo, I can say about the choreo is really powerful already, and I love the hip hop style of the choreo, but also their clothing. For the song, what I really wanted to talk about just now is they just did something, and I want to go back for that. We had BI in the foreground rapping, then we had like an effect on his voice where it sounded like he was like almost underwater with his voice. You know, it was like a dump. That's the German word I'm thinking of. Like, what's the word with that? I always struggle with the English word for that, man. I don't know. But it's like an underwater type of effect sound. And then we went back to the foreground rapping with his voice. And what that effect created, basically, or what like the result of that effect is, that it sounds like three or like two different people rapping. It's like he himself is rapping with someone else that sounds somewhat like him, and then again he comes out. So it's like 1-2-1, you know, it's really cool. Here? Into this. Into this again, you know? Also, I'm not gonna focus too much on the dance in this video because I'm actually just gonna watch the dance practice right after, you know? So I'm focusing on the whole performance thing for now. And the song. Wait! He just had like his tongue out, I think. Like, yeah, he was like, he was feeding himself. Let's go. The lighting situation is really cool in this video. Did you just do the Wu-Tang Clan thing? Wow, that's so powerful dance-wise as well. And the editing. Woohoo! Okay. Dang, man. So dance break almost. Oh, it was a cool way of like putting in the lyrics here. And yeah, this came out before the title track, if I remember correctly. So, film by Mother. Okay. Artist BI, executive producer BI. Props, man. So he thought about most of these things in the video. That's really cool. Wanna check two things. First, was this actually performed or like came this out before the music video? Yeah. Way before. Oh my god, there were so many like teasers and like track films and oh my god. Okay, so this came out way before the title track. Okay, and the other thing I want to check out, is this song actually 2 minutes long in its original state, or is this like a short form of it? Because that actually will tell a lot about the song. So quickly checking it out. It is a bit longer, 2 minutes 45. Okay, so this is probably, they probably cut out the bridge and the last chorus or something, I'm assuming. But almost like one third of the song they cut out here. And what effect that has is basically they try to focus more on the performance and the dance in this video, not so much the song. Even though the song was, like, let's say the song was more supportive figure to this dance, then they wanted the song to be in the foreground and the dance just supporting the song, if that makes sense. You know, the dance is the focus, not the song. Makes sense. I like it. I like it. And now we're checking out the Dance Practice fixed version. And yeah, we still don't have subtitles, but that's okay. Yeah, let's check out the dance a bit more. This came out only a few days ago, so. Thank God I'm late, by the way. Oh, 1 million. Right, okay. Is this filmed in a 1 million dance studio, or is like, what, did 1 million do the choreo, or like, maybe both? That's really, the 1 million does so much. The popping is real in this choreo, by the way. Okay, two things. I'm making it a bit quieter because it's not so much about the song right now, so I can talk comfortably here without having to scream. And yeah, the popping is strong in this choreo. Hey. This reminds me of the old Icon days for BI. Really cool. He's really clean with this. You can really tell he practiced a lot for this. And probably practiced a lot of dancing in the time when he had, you know, a timeout for 2 years now. He's prepared. You can tell. And probably very happy he finally is able to do this. Quick middle like break and a thought that I just had. I wonder if BI, you know, if this all thing with Icon didn't happen and BI would have stayed in Icon. For some reason, I think that YG would have still pulled some kind of bullshit, and after like 7 years of contract, they probably would have disbanded them, or like done a lot of solo albums or some shit, and maybe then like after 2 or 3 years have a comeback again as a group. They would have pulled some bullshit, right? And assuming that would have happened, what would BI's solo career look like? And would he actually branch out in a solo career, or would he stay in YG and do like a subunit thing or something with Icon, with Bobby, who knows, you know? I wonder, because I feel like this looks so natural to me that it feels like he will always wanted to do be a solo artist and be a solo dancer and stuff. It just feels so like suited for him. Maybe he just really worked on that, you know, in the meantime that he had the 2 years now, and maybe he just really prepared for that. But I don't know, it just feels very natural. So I wonder if this is what BI would have looked like as a solo artist anyways at some point. That's my point. It's very interesting that the dancers moved out and came back in for this. So what that does, I think, is just it creates an actual break in this performance as well. It creates like a loose moment where you're like, oh, I can finally breathe and... But you can tell by now, they're coming all back in, so you're like, okay, it's about to happen again, it's about to happen again, it's about to happen, it's about to happen, and... So, the anticipation is more there. It's like an extended break without being an extended break, almost. Oh, now they're getting really crazy, though. Lot of footwork. Hey, this... Yo, the screaming by the dancers, I love that. Whoever is doing that, probably the leader, but I don't know who it is. It sounds as from coming from the right, so maybe the guy with the cap there on the right. Maybe it's BI too, who knows? Because he definitely is screaming too, I can tell. Maybe it's multiple members. Just hyping each other up. I love that though. And it's to the beat as well. I love that part so much. He's exhausted. He's still clapping though. Oh, that's hilarious. Okay, I love to see it, man. And it's interesting to me that he doesn't put the dot in between the B and the I whenever he has like the outro here. I wonder why, because he in the title still has that. I don't know why. Is it like a transition period and he's just gonna be BI without the dot? I don't know. Anyways, that was BI's Waterfall. Overall, a really cool hip-hop song. Not necessarily a song where I'm like, oh my god, this is groundbreaking. But it's a hip-hop song from BI. And finally, after a long time, you know, that we had to wait for more stuff from him. We all know, you know, I don't have to explain this to you guys. So the long drought is finally over. And I feel like I have still not listened to the album in its entirety, so I'm not sure, but I'm assuming he has probably done a lot of different styles in the album, and just, he kind of like did whatever he wanted. And it didn't have to be like the greatest songs of all time, he just wanted to be back and finally do something, you know? And for that ulterior motive of finally being back and just branching out in different aspects and genres and just, you know, doing hip-hop again, finally, something he liked a lot back in the day. It's just, I think he's just happy to perform this. He put more into the performance than the song. That's what I think, and I don't mind at all whatsoever. It's just probably not so many songs of the album, but again, I have not heard the others, are gonna be on my actual like playlist, because I don't know, but enjoyment-wise, this is like, it couldn't be better, honestly. It couldn't be, because it's BI, it's hip-hop, it suits perfectly, he's pulling off the performance really well, the dance is actually pretty hard, especially for the footwork department, some popping in there as well. It's really cool, and I just enjoy myself watching this. I think the performance from added some really nice layer to it as well, with the blue, with the yellow lighting overall in the video, and also just the, like, I really like these shots where it's like really black, but we have like spots of white lighting, you know, to highlight the dancers. So the dancers stick out, but it's still very dark. I just like this atmosphere. It's kind of mysterious. So yeah, that is my reaction to BI's Waterfalls performance film and dance practice. Thank you again so much for watching. I'm gonna end it here now because it's becoming a bit of a long video and I talked a lot already. So yeah, leave any thoughts that you have and that you want to talk about still in the comments, and we're gonna talk about it in the comments, and have a nice day. Peace.